first and greatest commandment is to love God, and the second is likened to it, to love our fellow man, not with an ordinary love, but with a Christ-like love. On these two great commandments hang all others. The closer we are to Heavenly Father, the more we understand the atonement, and the more we understand the atonement, the more we radiate true, unconditional love for all God's children.
Many times I thought that I would spend my life alone. In many occasions, I lost hope. However, I never stopped asking God for that miracle.
I've watched you freely channel your love for God, your Savior, and your fellow men to bless and uplift everyone around you. This is especially evident with your family, your parents, your siblings, your nieces and nephews. If you ever need reminding of how your love and kindness influences others, just look into your great nephew Liam's eyes and see how much he adores you. It's like that for all of us, babe. We are blessed every day by your palpable, sincere love.
Greg, today I'm immensely happy because I'm joining my life to you, my best friend and the love of my life. My heart, my soul, and my life are yours throughout this life and forever. I love you with all my heart.
Damas y caballeros, le presentamos a los recién casados, Miguel y Greg García Harris.
Si nos dejan, nos vamos a querer toda la vida. Si nos dejan, nos vamos a vivir a un mundo nuevo.
Miguel and Greg, I pray that you both continue to exemplify the love that the Bible describes in 1 Corinthians chapter 13. I pray that in your marriage, you continue to be patient, that you be kind to each other, that you don't envy, that you do not boast, and never be proud, that you never dishonor each other or be self-seeking, that you always speak truth to one another, protect each other, trust each other, never cease to hope in your future together, and persevere through the hardest times. Love never fails.
Juntitos los dos, cerquita de Dios será lo que soñamos. Si nos dejan, te llevo de la mano, corazón. Y ahí nos vamos.
We love each of you with all of our heart and are so thankful to share this evening that's so special for us with each and every one of you. The love doesn't stop here, but that as you go home and we continue to interact and be friends and family, that we are here for you and that we love you all very much.